The lava will flow. Chaos shall rule. The professor has a price on that hero's head. You're no match for chaos, Vigilante.
I can hear cats.
What the fuck?
Who is that?
Oh my god, that's the Vigilante!
That's right, the King!
And some little fat kid, too!
This cat, where is it?
That's some real high-grade shit there. Cat like that would go to the boss man himself.
You idiot! You don't talk about him! Now we gotta kill these shits!
This job will take, 5 to 10 minutes. I have a really good feeling about this, guys. Almost impressed.
You little shits don't know what you're dealing with.
Looks like you could use some help. Somebody call for a call girl?
Time to thin out the crowd.
hot tip. You break it, you exploded it.
Get him! Duck and cover!
You're such a savage, Kirkin.
You still here, Call Girl? Go home already.
Look out!
Hashtag my turn. Perfect. Don't move. Welcome to the bleeding edge of technology.
These updrafts have recharged my eye lasers. Human kite is ready. Enemy down.
It ain't us, okay? The big man has all the crime families working together. The Italians, the Russians, the sixth graders, they all work for him. We just put the cat urine in the drugs and alcohol.
Who is the big man?
He don't even do it for the money, man. It's like he wants more crime in the streets.
Wow, that sounds spooky.
You don't even know spooky, man. We got to do this if they tell us. Don't you get it? We're already dead for telling you.
Aw, man, kick ass.
Come on, this way!
Training chaos!
Let's just follow Call Girl out of here. Holy shit! Holy shit, shit, shit! Holy shit! Holy crap!
You've come far, Coon Friends, but now you're trapped in my inner sanctum!
Got it. Ready when you are, new kid.
Your reign of order ends here, Coon and Friends.
Yeah, nobody gets past the chaos ball launchers.
We have to find a way through to that ladder, Butthole. Soon every living human and creature on Earth will be covered in lava.
We did it!
Hey!
Oh, sweet fireworks!
Oh! heal before chaos. Fucked by the long dong of justice. I heed chaos' call. You fuck with the coon, you answer to his friends, right, guys?
Yeah, we'll get around to it.
For a vicious squinting. Toolshed standing by to deliver a second lasering if needed. You deserve what you've got. Drills that shoot lasers. They're totally believable and cool. Swoop. It's go time, Butt Lord. This is coming together exactly how I planned. Avert your eyes, children. The coon is about to get into some adult situations. Try not to slip on your own guts. I'd hate for you to fall and hurt yourself. I'm engulfed in flame, shit! You can take it, Butt Lord. For the love of chaos! Ah. Ooh. Come at me, Deuce. Damn it! I'm ready to break out the heavy equipment, guys. Screwdrivers of death!
I think we just learned an important lesson in eye protection. I'm high as a kite!
Oh, hi, kid. We fight now?
Prepare to be shredded. Justice is served. Ah, you bird! Who wants some chaos? Who are you? On the clock.
este no compute.
Back up!
You've obviously had some practice handling tools.
Uh-huh.
You know, tools is another word for penises. Yep, I know.
Estos chamacos se parecen a mis sobrinos.
Cállate. Somos robots sin misericordia.
¿Qué tipo de robot ataca a niños? ¡Ah! Cállate, el hocico, pinche gordo.
Let's go. Tell you what to do, would that help?
Yeah.
Key.
It's about to smell like burning in here.
Punch someone for the coon, fart lord. Keep it up, kid. We might be friends someday.
Ow! Fuck, get off!
Oh, this is my favorite part.
Youch!
For best results, target the groin or face.
Ready to screw the bad guys.
And the pals who love it.
Phew, let's get out of here.
tool shed, always right for the job. Awesome! Dude, the fuck? The entire town lava.
Well, well, you actually made it to the end, Coon Friends.
Coon and Friends, Butters, goddammit!
And now you know that you are too late. All of South Park is about to be covered in lava. Just think about it. Everywhere will be off limits. Everyone will have to just stay where they are, forever. The park will be lava. The Dairy Queen will be lava. It'll be absolute chaos.
Come out and fight like a man, Chaos.
Oh, I am much more than a man now, Mosquito. I have finally bought enough tinfoil to piece together my greatest weapon yet. Greetings! I'd like you to meet Mecha Minion Chaos Supreme!
Es un trabajo.
Oh, shit, bro.
Now prepare to meet your end, Coon Friends.
Coon and Friends? That does it! This asshole dies now!
Your Mecha Supreme Doom! Dude, you totally outdid yourself! Thanks! Flee before my burning Mecha Lava! Ah, Jesus, what the fuck was that? My Chaos Supreme comes with extra hot sauce!
He's coming through!
I didn't feel that at all!
Time to show off my tool set. FYI, I'm definitely on fire. You're up to bat, new kid. Notch lasering, dude.
Oh, I am so ready.
Yeah, but look up. Step aside, Coon Friends. Daddy's home. Make way for Coon. Hey, die already. Come on. Time to work. Hey, let's swing. Ow! GG, guys.
Setback, but Chaos cannot be stopped so easily. Initiate phase two! Oh,
Okay, now what?
Tomar el medicamento!
Oh, fuck. Take out these stupid healing minions.
Chaos! More chaos! More!
Villainy will never defeat Kunin, friends. The Kun claims another victim. Time to DIY some justice.
Nothing my Supreme Mecha Chaos minions can't handle.
Kun on the plate.
You guys ready for a miracle? Choose Scout's honor.
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Super Best Friends.
Let all debts be forgiven and all slaves free. Mwah!
I got just the tool for this job. You got fucking drill. Job's done.
No, this cannot be the end. I'm really glad we opted for three phases, guys.
Dramatic coup move incoming. Ugh. Now go tell everyone you cut yourself manscaping.
Double through. My grandma hits harder than that. Way harder.
Ah, sick, dude. Butt Lord more cool shit like that.
I forecast gentle breezes with a high chance of lasers and burnings. Enjoy.
Thanks for that. It's finally my turn. Oh, thank God. All right, Chaos, talk. Who gave you the money to do all this?
Butter, wake up.
I think he's dead, dude.
He's not dead. Fellas, I think we better get him back to base.
All right, come on. Let's take him to the holding cell.
The holding cell? Oh, jeez, it's kind of late, fellas. I should get home or I'm going to be grounded.
You should have thought of that before you tried to lava the town, Chaos.
Hey, dude. It was great working with you again, man. It was like old times.
Yeah, well, I told you. This was a one-shot deal. I only helped out because I owed the new kid a favor.
Come on, Shed. Come back to the team.
Can't do that, Kite. Freedom Pals is gonna make way more money with their franchise.
You're wrong! We're gonna make like $1 billion!
We're gonna make like $1 zillion.
But guys, think about it. Why would someone pay Butters to cause more chaos? Who could it be? Maybe it's that Tommy Nelson kid. He's always been kind of a dick. Oh, have a seat, Thunderpants. Butt Lord?
What if the person paying Butters wasn't a kid?
Is that it, Chaos? Were you paid by an adult?
I'm telling you, I don't know his name, fellas. Nobody does. He's just trying to unite all the crime families in town. He's everywhere. He's nameless. Faceless. He can change his appearance like the wind changes direction.
Wait, what did you say?
He says there's a revolution coming, and the darkness of our own hearts will bring about our undoing.
Oh, my God.
He is that which liberates, and he knows the true weakness of tolerance. And his coming will bring about a tide of chaos like nothing we've never seen, you mentioned.
Oh, my God. Could it be? No, it's impossible.
What's impossible?
There's only one person I know of who can disguise himself so easily. And it's the same person who might have a motive for tearing South Park apart.
Who?
Mitch Connor.
Mitch Connor?
Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Who's Mitch Connor?
It's Cartman's dumbass hand puppet.
You know damn well that Connor was just using my hand to suit his needs. At first, he disguised himself as Jennifer Lopez, who loves tacos and burritos. When his cover was blown, he was arrested by the police, but escaped. But why would he want to take down South Park?
And where would he get all his money?
Shut up! It's not Mitch, stupid fucking Connor! How do you know?
No, Kyle is right, you guys. It couldn't be Mitch Connor. Connor died in an oil rig explosion in northern Alaska.
Fuck this. I'm going to bed.
Yes, yes, good idea, Humankind. Everyone get back to your homes. It's getting late. Let's all reconvene tomorrow. After...
And now, the news program that starts your day off right. Good morning, South Park!
The South Park vigilante struck again last night, this time at a meth lab in the downtown U-Stort facility. Here with more is a midget in a fedora. Tom, six people were arrested last night after the vigilante exposed a huge meth lab in the storage facility behind me. Eyewitnesses have come forward with shocking reports that the vigilante's farts were so awful they seemed to actually rip the fabric of time.
You ain't never heard a fart like this, man. It was like one minute he farted on my dick and the next thing my dick was like 20 seconds in the past.
Finally, someone is standing up to all the crime in this city. If you ask me, these people here all deserve to be farted on.
He's a menace if you ask me. How long before this vigilante gets radical and blows up a school or a church, huh? How long before Captain America becomes Captain Ideology? Huh? The third Captain America movie? How long was that? About 6 years? About 6 years!
Dozens of protesters gathered outside the police station today as a warrant was issued for the vigilante's arrest.
This city will not be victimized by mass crusaders who sneak around and fart on people at night. We urge all citizens to arm themselves and fight against this kind of rectal oppression.
Yeah, it's me.
Nobody knows anything about this kid. Not what race he is, not even if it's a boy or a girl. What do we do, sir?
Just keep getting the product into people's drugs and alcohol. I'll handle the vigilante.
This deal's getting out of control. You said you could get the mayor out of office.
You wanted to be left alone, Commissioner. To do what you love doing. I've made that happen. Just stay calm and soon everyone will have exactly what they want.
Kid, right? My name's Wendy. Nice to have you at our school. That little problem Call Girl told you about? It's a lot worse. The Chamber of Commerce wants to get rid of the vigilante no matter what it takes. You know the bathrooms in the park? Call Girl wants you to meet her there, right now. Yeah, anyway, nice to have you in town, new kid!
See? It just spun around and different clothes came on.
That's dumb.